guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
I regret this, spider freak.
All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider Cop? Well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private. Tried mixing up a prototype web fluid at Oscorp while Harry had his internship there. Didn't work. That place has always been bad luck for me. Funny, my fear of heights didn't go away when I got my powers. Had to climb to the top of the Empire State to get over that. Thank you.
progress. Need immediate response, Chelsea, over.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work. Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing handshakes, at least. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Very cool. Arms will have a sense of their surroundings now. Should help with body awareness. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. Done. This will really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic.
Way more efficient. Probably safer, too. Graduation. Feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your part...
White Spider, huh? That should do it.
Same old me.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Northbound side of the...
the vulture cracked my eye lens, it almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material.
Units, we got a 1034. Suspect may be armed. Approach with caution. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
My loyal listeners.
That time.
Spider-Man! Take him out! He's not fighting fair! How's he move so fast?
Realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Drug deal reported. Need an officer to check it out. Response needed north of Houston.
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Spider-Man! Cover the front!
Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this. Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. When I started, I'd web up the crooks and leave cops a note. Now it's all texts, so impersonal. Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out. Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
This looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, I know. But I remember when he was a punk kid and the boss used to hand him his ass on the regular.
I thought the boss killed him that one time.
Yes, he did. Lenny says there's more than one Spider-Man.
Bite your tongue. That's all we need. An army of Spider-Men.
You guys are new here. So let me give you rule number one. You do not want to be late with a shipment. Ever. Boss runs a tight ship. He does not.
Sleep it off.
You know what I mean? We get paid well because we deliver. Every time, on time. Got it?
Literally didn't see that coming.
Hank!
There you are! You should have stayed in bed.
For you.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Oh, hey,
more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Smoke them!
I'll teach you some respect.
Surrender? No? Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city. Betting their fronts, too.